Thank you, Paul. You know, ladies and gentlemen, it's autumn here in New York City, and the crisp, cool air is heavy with the smoky aroma of Giants fans burning their season tickets. So we thought, what better time to jump in a car with a videotape crew and go for a leisurely autumnal drive. So join us, won't you, as we do just that.
Well, listen, Dave, the reason I'm here, I just want to rent a car and go look at some fall foliage. It's
that
the season,
nice.
Yeah, and it's a beautiful day in New York, and I'd like, if you have, I'm keeping my fingers crossed here, like a late model convertible.
Oh, we've got just a car for you.
Great, put me in it. What are we talking about?
Have you license and credit card?
Yeah. What kind of car are we looking at, Dave?
It's a Chevy Cavalier convertible, brand new.
Uh-huh. You probably just take home any car you want, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, that's a nice perk of having the job, don't you think?
Oh, yeah.
That and the tie. They all have that tie on. Could you toss in a couple of those ties, Dave?
Do you want collision or personal?
I'd like as much insurance as you can get
me. You want full coverage.
Is that unlimited?
Yeah, it waives you of responsibility.
Great.
In case you get into the accident.
Great. And could you put a dollar value on that insurance, Dave?
Well, it'll cover you up to the $10,000 that the car is worth.
Ah,
if you get into an accident and then it's that much damage.
Perfect, perfect.
Okay,
sign me up for that.
Full
because what I'm looking for here, Dave, is trouble-free motoring.
Mm-hmm. You come to the right place.
All right, great.
Unpleasant already, and we've just hit. Oh! Geez! You do something like this when you cross the equator. Woo! Geez, it's a darn shame I didn't bring a date. Actually, it's like a date being swatted with this wet carpeting. Oh, my God. What about the fragrance of the month now? What is it, sewer water? All right, let's get the soap off the glasses. Do you have anything to prevent chafing? Oh, thank you very much. Woo! I'm refreshed. I'm completely refreshed. Thank you very much. Yeah, I think one of those brushes loosened one of my ears.
Hi.
Hi.
We're back.
Good. How was the trip?
Great. We had a lovely day.
Good.
Trouble-free motoring.
Trouble-free motoring.
Very nice.
Glad to hear it.
Very nice day. I think the tank is almost full. We had it washed. Looks good. Very nice car.
We all set?
Yeah.
Thanks, Dave.
Okay.
Bye-bye. Bye, everybody.
Bye.
Thank you very much. All right, we'll be right back here with Les Paul, folks.